Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Desiran, and welcome back to Let's Play Odin Sphere Leifthrasir. And we're reaching the end of Fairyland.
The patrol has reported in. It seems that the Demon Lord has activated the cauldron. They report that the forest near the area of destruction is deteriorating. If this continues, it will absorb all our Fozons.
The time to make a decision has come. Allow me to report. The lords have prepared our weapons and armor, and the troops are ready to depart. We await your command, Your Majesty. Let's show the Demon Lord's eye a thing or two.
Damn right.
The atmosphere around here has certainly gotten more spirited. Is there a war?
Yeah. Oh, crap. Actually, I think it's time I do something. Okay. Let's just grab all of those.
The atmosphere around.
Sell. Everything that we don't have equipped, we're selling. And buy. I will take that power stone plus two, please. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. Now, let's just check out that equipment. Recovery rate of power gauge 30% up, strength plus 10. Okay. We're gonna get rid of the ancient crystal. But I am gonna put it away just in case. We're not gonna sell that. We have some last minute leveling to do.
Welcome! What can I get you today?
Most expensive thing on the menu, please. Lamb steak.
With pleasure.
Oh, here we go.
Will this be all for you?
Oh god, no. We will take a steak tartare. Thank you.
Will this be all?
And then a salmon escabeche.
Will this?
I think that's it. Yes. Thank you so much. And away we go.
Thank you for allowing me to serve as a blacksmith. 'Tis an honor. Your Majesty, it has been a long time since I last worked in a forge, but my skills have not dwindled. I will put all my spirit into my work.
Good man.
I swear by my horn, I will fend off any attacks from the Demon Lord's troops.
I have high hopes for your actions.
Allow me to report. The Aesir have noticed our recent activities and have begun gathering together.
Good work. Please continue to inform me of your future findings.
All right. Okay. It's just about time to do this. Well, we might as well. Increase any HP recovery, sure. Why not? Okay. Away we go. It's time to end this. Oh, we're not going to Nebulopolis. Veneer Forward Headquarters. Okay. Whoa.
Your Majesty, the troops have assembled. Her Majesty wishes to address us before we leave. Lend her your ears.
I know you have all been worried after the death of the previous queen. Thank you for following and believing in me. We fairies subsist on Phozons and take our names from the heavens. Our work keeps the land full of life, and we cannot survive without the land's blessing. The Demon Lord opposes life. He taints the Phozon with blood and uses force to violate our land. We feel the fury of the land, and we in turn quake with anger. But we need not fear. This is my mother's bow. Infused with a new power, it shall shatter the Demon Lord's wicked eye. Those that have died here, the prayers of my mother, and those who have returned their names will protect us. We will retake the cauldron, and we'll show the Demon Lord that he has underestimated our resolve. May the land bless us in the name of the fairies!
Wow.
Queen Mercedes, you have become quite the noblewoman. It's as if the late queen herself stood before us.
I am not my mother. I'm trembling. My fear overruns my hatred. When I think that the evil man who murdered my mother is nearby, my heart beats so fast within my chest. But it has begun. My battle is raging. Ingwe, I hope I succeed.
And it begins. Front lines of the Cauldron War. Okay. Defeat the Demon Lord and put an end to this battle. Oh, no, you don't. Suck it. You ain't beating. You are not beating Mercedes. Okay. Whoa, what happened there? I lost sound for a second. Okay, I should be okay. Okay. Oh. Although one thing I do need to do, skills. Here we are. Observe above when before the underground pot. Observe above when before the underground pot. Storming battlefields area completion reward. Observe above when before the underground pot. The underground pot. Okay, we'll move forward for now. No fooling around here. Oop. Back the hell off. Whoa, okay. Gotcha. Oh no. No, 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 no. There we go. I was gonna say, I saw it change over to A. Alchemy mix elixir. We already know how to make that, so that's fine. We have too many. We'll use our other one. One, two, three. Boom. Okay, we have enough elixirs, I'll say that. Jeez. Okay, at this point we shouldn't need to worry as much about collecting things, but can't hurt. Like, let's say if we need to use Mandragora March, for one thing, we want some extra Mandragoras. Oh, shit. Well, that was a mistake. Didn't mean to do that. Plant a couple of rose meals. Let's plant a baromet seed, a mulberry seed. That's probably enough, honestly. Yeah. Lamb chops and mulberries. Well, good. Good to know. I just hope it keeps up. Okay.
The materials. Whoa. Your Majesty, why not look at my...
Whoops.
The materials you...
Damn it, I didn't... Okay, there we go. Now, what were you trying to say?
The materials you requested have arrived, Your Majesty. Your Majesty... Why not look at my wares?
Alright. Ooh, area map. Definitely want that. Ooh, a draw ring. Draw on nearby enemies. Item drop rate multiplies by 1.4. Yes. Okay. Equip. Place the talisman with the draw ring.
The materials, Your Majesty.
Okay. Store that for now. Okay. Hey.
Your Majesty, do not worry about me. I will still fight for you.
Alright, got it.
Your Majesty, we have received reports that the Demon Lord has entered the battlefield.
Understood. No, not going there. Oh! Wait, does that let us go to the Puka Vi- Move stages. I think that lets us go to the Puka Village. Okay. Mori? Actually, no. It's too soon. Sorry, Mori. I'll check in with you later. There's a Ruwort down here, among other things. Boss is way over there. Okay. We got work to do. Whoop. How do you like that, huh? You do not mess with Queen Mercedes. An apple. Okay. We got new equipment. Speed belt 2. No. Definitely no. Okay. Let's head for the Fozon prism. Hello. Oop. No. Boom. Suck it. There we go. Okay, what one was this? You've acquired Brianac, mastered. Fire explosive magic bullets high above to shower the land below. Okay. Whoa. Okay, there we go. I think I have a couple of withered food. Maybe. Yep. At least 2. Okay. No, damn it. Okay, there we go. Eat. I'm trying to keep a close eye on how much time I'm taking here. Because I want to be able to finish this in 2 episodes. Oh. Okay. Check above before the underground pot. Okay, I gotta keep that in mind. Oh, ooh. What's that? Consommé recipe. Chicken, rue wort, onion, carrot tear. Okay. Not seeing anything that would be classified as an underground pot yet. At least nothing I can think of. Extra carrot here. Oop. Gotcha. There we go. Come on.
Yeah.
Oop. Okay, I'm hoping that this underground pot thing is going to be obvious. I hope. We'll see, though. We shall see. Whoa, okay. Oh, boy. Yep, okay, okay. Boom. Oop. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. What's the new ability? Burst rain, flash shot, energy shot, lunar side shot? Energy shot. Brianac. Fire explosive measurement high above, shower the land below. Pixie call, banish call, unlimited ammo. Let's try Brianac and see what it does. Whoa! Jeez, okay. That worked. Holy crap. Decayed key. Okay. Okay, so titanium gold. That'll actually help. That'll let me buy more more food at the Puka Cafe. Or the Rabbit Cafe. I mean the cafe in the Puka Village. You know what I'm talking about. Or the restaurant. Cafe? restaurant. I don't know. Oh boy. Oop. Hi. Okay. Oop. Yeah. Oh, fine. You want to throw potions around? Well, let's do that. Have this. Jackass. Ow. How do you like this? Have a volcano. You dick. No, no, no. Oh god, oh god. Damn it. No, you don't. How do you like it, huh? Volcano! Elixir. It's only an A rating, though. Damn it. I should have been able to manage better than that. Oh well. My own damn fault. Maybe I should have been using more potions. What? This isn't the underground pot, is it? No. Observe above before the underground pot. Okay, I'll need to end the episode soon, but maybe it's over here? Whoa, hi, fellas. Jeez, okay. Okay, I don't see an underground pot. But... it might be around here. I wish I knew. Whoops. I really, really wish I knew. Okay. We're gonna upgrade our cipher. It's almost to max. And I'll need to end the episode now in a second. Okay, I think... okay, there is almost a rest area coming up, so... we'll head this way. The next two rooms shouldn't have a fight, so I'll be able to go through those really quick. Ooh. There we go. Keep my eyes out for a pot. Oh, butterfly. Thank you for the fozons. No. We're not underground anymore. Damn it. Nothing. So far. And a little bit of Ragnan silver, but outside of that, nothing. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll call it here then. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more. Share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Check out links in the description if you wish to contact me more directly or follow me on Twitter or anything like that. Feel free to do so. And, well, in the next part, we'll push forward to try and reach Demon Lord Odin and destroy his weapon, the Baler. Until then, though, this is DZ, your Overlord Desiran. You all have a great day. And I'll see ya.